go with Tyler first, okay? You have been elected to maintain order at all meetings, and you know this crowd's tough. You gotta work hard at that. They're unruly, especially that guy with the orange.
Which one?
Okay, and to help everyone have a chance to talk and listen to discussions. So congratulations, you're a sergeant at arms of the Action Club Lake Mohawk. Congratulations. So Eric?
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
You have been elected to keep all the records on all the funds of the club. Okay? So the money. So by working with faculty advisors, you will make sure that all money is collected and is carefully registered. So Eric, congratulations, you're the treasurer of Action Club of Lake Mohawk.
Well, thanks.
No, no, don't leave us. No, you're part of the board, you want everybody to get sworn in. It's Eric.
I have a special pin on this.
Where's your pin?
Thanks, Angel.
Oh, you have pins upside down. Okay, Connor, you ready? So you have been elected to work with Steve. You know Steve?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Not here.
Oh, boy, I tell you. He's in my head. With Steve and promoting the club through monthly newsletter. So Connor, congratulations, you're the secretary of the Action Club of Lake Mohawk.
Nice.
All right, Jack, you ready? You have been elected to work with the president and help in any way needed. If the president cannot lead a meeting, you will be asked to conduct the club business. So Jack, congratulations, you're the vice president.
Good job, Jack.
Action Club, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Jack.
Yeah.
Well, that's a nice pin.
I don't know why I'm wearing this pin, but I thought it would match if I wore it. Ouch.
All right, it says Allison, but I'll call you Al, okay?
You may.
Okay, thank you. You have been elected to be the leader of the Action Club for this year. You will preside at each club meeting. You will work with the Kiwanis advisors, Bill and Steve, to plan the events of the work and, of the club and work to complete the plans. Remember, this club is a democracy, and as president, you should let the ideas and opinions of all members be expressed, except maybe that guy in the orange. I don't know about his opinions.
You must be talking about this.
Oh, that orange.
I completely understand.
No, that orange.
Sergeant at arms, that guy's not paying attention.
Joey, pay attention.
Listen. When there is a difference of opinion, a vote should be held. So, Allie, congratulations. You're the president of the Action Club of Lake Norman.
Thank you.
Okay, I just have one more thing I want to say.
Yes.
Don't try to kill us.
All right. So this is to everybody, all of you, big responsibility, you're all officers now. It is my privilege to welcome you as the charter officers of this club. I congratulate you on your elections and know that you will always strive to do your very best to complete your responsibilities. The club's success is not based on one of you, but on all of you to work together. Again, it is my honor as past Governor of Kiwanis and the mayor of town of Huntersville to welcome you as the newest Action Club officers. Congratulations.